We feel more confidence because we win one important cup, and also I am happy because our four new players play very well, and I think that with that four players we can go in competition very confident, and I think that we'll be in first four or five teams.
Wheatley comes away with it for Marconi. It was a dangerous back pass, and James has lost it. It's with Slater. It's the first goal. Robbie Slater puts it away. The goal will stand.
All of them are really good players, and you know, everyone helps. It doesn't matter who scores the goals, and as long as they all go in.
We all know that Graham Arnold is the best player in Australia, that he improved last year. And I hope so. Same things from Robbie Slater, you know, because Robbie have a very good talent, but he didn't score too much goal. But on the start of this season, he scored a couple goals, and I think that this season will be Robbie Slater says.
Best team in Australia, Croatia.
What about all the other boys? Who's going to win, fellas?
Come on,
Croatia, mate.
Who's
going to
win?
Croatia.
It's pretty dangerous play by David Skene. Away goes Chris Kalantzis now. David Skene scores back. And Kalantzis scores! Kalantzis scores! And he scripts for the occasion.
Sydney Olympics looking quite well. You know, we've got a new coach and it's taken us a little bit of time to settle in, but I think we'll have success.
The new players at Sydney Olympic, what can you tell us about those? Have they been fitting in?
Yes, obviously it takes a little bit of time for them to slot in properly, but, you know, Cosmina and Ratcliffe are always, you know, they're professional players. They'll slot into any team, and the younger chaps that we bought, like Hudgis and Connor Manidis, they've seemed to slot in well, so it looks, you know, it looks like we made a few good buys.
Soper, the absolute target man now, deep in the penalty area. In comes the cross again. Johnston, Soper! 2-2!
We can only go a step further, and that's to take out the championship. So, you know, we're hoping to do that. But then again, I think it's going to be a harder league, so it's going to be a lot more difficult to win the championship this year.
Here's Raskopoulos to bring on the reinforcement. Estavillo's on his left. It's a long one in towards Kalantzis. Hogard is there. Phillips! He scored! What a beauty! The loss of so many of your players last year, what effect has that had on the side, and what effect will it have on the side?
Yeah, well, initially, morale-wise, it had quite a bit of effect. To lose players of that quality is always difficult to replace. And there was, you know, a few players weren't quite happy at the club. But we've settled down over that period. We've got a lot of good young boys there. And I know they've been thrown in the deep end, but sometimes that's a benefit. It brings the best out in them. So virtually it's up to them whether they're going to make it this year or whether they're not going to make it. So we're hoping that we can get the best out of them.
Fletcher. Oliver and Shaw gets a cross in. Palmed away by Hughes, headed back by Orsak.
That's a great position to have two top-class keepers as well.
Yeah, but you could tussle between those two. Clint played for us in New Zealand, did well. And you know, he's been pushed by Hughesy all the way. So, I mean, it can only be healthy. Two good keepers challenging each other all the time.
What about Sydney City? How are you shaping up?
Oh, very good. Good side. I think we're going to shock a lot of people this year. Very good side.
That's right. Butler's there.
Tigerish Terry Butler is through. Tries a shot and scores. Great solo effort, Terry Butler. And isn't he happy? Himself, basically. went around a couple of flanks out the fence, and then put himself in a position to score. He did just that.
Team's shaping up very well at this stage, and I think the size of last year will continue into this year. It's a very big statement, but I think you need to have goals and big statements like that to have some form of ambition as to achieve, you know, the type of success rally, and I think all the players and myself would like to achieve.
So Batonia moves in and it's converted.
Charlie Yankos and yourself, that's an unbelievable pairing in the NSL.
Well, I'd like to think so, and I think that'll definitely be the case. But Charlie's had a bit of an unfortunate injury, as everyone has realised through the press. But he's coming good now. He's recovered very well.
He's training well, and I'm looking forward
to the season to play with Charlie. The club's just purchased the national captain. You know, what more can you say? I'm looking forward to this year, as everybody else is. You know, it's going to be a real enthusiastic year. No easy games. We're going to be playing up against the best strikers, and you never know. I think you're still plugging away, hoping you can sneak into that national team. But the old story is proof's in the pudding. You know, I've got to perform every weekend. I'm looking more so for success as the club.
You know, we've got the players, and I've yet to win anything in this league, and I've got a very good feeling
this year
could be the one.
I think the club will feel it. The fact that we've lost about 8 players from last year, another team can afford 8 players that played in a grand final last year. So it's going to take a while before this new guy settle into the side. But Frank and I are confident. We've got the youth there. We've got the talent there. But just how long it's going to take is pretty hard to predict at this stage.
Hopefully all the boys will stick together and help me, and I can only help them if they help me. So we'll be trying our best this year.
Which new players do you think
they can look out for?
Well, young George Coulter in the back, who plays for a youth team, of course, he's a tremendous talent. Then you've got people like Scott Orenshaw, Scotty Hughes, Alan Portier from Western Australia, Scott Hughes. I mean, never ending. You know, we've got something like 50 new players in the club.
Require inside for John O'Shea. And hoisted high in the air, Kotzka and Meyer.
That's Sydney. Andy Pascalidis compiling that report. And so to that Sydney program.